All right, it's more than a feeling, baby, that we're going to be starting this match at Drivers Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're on a qualification match to number 29 on the technology field. Right away, I see one cube over in the Red Alliance. We got two cones, it looks like, and one cube over in the Blue Alliance. 2056 scoring that third cone and going to balance. And we're in the daily operated period. 7136 for the Red Alliance, immediately racing over to their substation, trying to grab a game piece to bring back to the Red Alliance's community. 8349 and 772 also with cubes in their hands, trying to score over in the Red Alliance. Back over in the Blue Alliance, looks like 2852 scored a cube and is going to probably go grab another cube in the middle of the field there. Well, 2056 is already picking up a cube to go score somewhere else in the Blue Alliance's grid. 772 for the Red Alliance racing over their substation. Looks like they're lining up to pick up the cube and racing back to their community. 7136 doing the same over the Red Alliance substation, trying to pick up a cone and then coming back to their community. 772 and 8349 looks like they're trying to line up to score those cubes. Back on the Blue Alliance, 2852 racing back to their community with a cube, trying to line up for a place to score it. And they score in the low row of the Blue Alliance's grid. 2056 swerving across the field to join them with a cone to score. Over at the Red Alliance, 772 has a cube in their hand, scoring it over in the low row of the Red Alliance's grid. 7136 joining them with another cube. They're scoring, looks like they're scoring in the middle row of the Red Alliance's grid. 2056 racing across the field, hitting a bit of defense from 772, but that doesn't stop them. They jump over their charge station, make it over to their grid to score that cone, and back to their substation to grab some more game pieces. Looks like 2852 is joining them over on the Blue Alliance with another cube, to score somewhere over in the Blue Alliance. Looks like that the Blue Alliance has 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe five links created already. Looks like they might already have that sustainability ranking point. And we're into the end game. Looks like on the Red Alliance, 7136, waiting for their alliance partners to join them to go engage on that charge station. Over in the Blue Alliance, looks like 4951 and 2852 are trying to go engage as well on that charge station. 2056 racing across the field, trying to get some last minute points. On the Red Alliance, we have three robots engaged on the Red Alliance. Two robots engaged on the Blue Alliance with 2 seconds left on the top. And that is time. We'll have your official scores for that match in just a moment.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
And the scores are in. Let's take a look. And that match goes to the Blue Alliance. With a score of 166 to 98, the Blue Alliance walking away with 4 ranking points. 2056 holding that first place while bringing up their alliance partners with them. I'll throw it over to you on science, Karthik.